This robot in Belarus can serve more than 300 cups in every 12-hour shift and is already offering an alternative to shuttered coffee shops.
This kind of way of serving the coffee is kind of different from the personal touch of a human, but especially in the time of coronavirus, that's the way I would want to see mostly all the fast food, you know, all the cafes and restaurants.
Absolutely. This coronavirus pandemic accelerated the process of adaptation of robotics technologies.